The new breed were crazy with Rod, Keneal, and Casey. The Amazons were the brand new kids in town. From the Polo Grounds to Shea, they played the game their way. By hook and by crook, they wrote a new book when they were around. I'm talking baseball, Roger Craig and Jerry Amazon. Baseball, Elio Thronberry, Clendenin Bud, and Age stood the test. The glider and the crane would soon be vets. Talking baseball, baseball and the Mets. When they got a little older, they played a little bolder. Then Hodges took the reins in 68. A miracle was due. Leon and Coos came through. They made a believer of Mr. O'Weaver in four games straight. I'm talking baseball. Tommy was terrific, amazing baseball. Rusty was prolific. Soon Doc and Straw would walk upon the set. Then the Kid and Keith and Hojo, they would get. I'm talking baseball. Baseball and the Mets. That Boston pitch, Piazza always got big hits. Ventura hit that one-run grand slam, and Fonzie was our man. Now we see them rushing to the stadium in Flushing. They play amazing baseball in the fall. We've got Maine and Ollie Perez, Moises and Chavez. And Willie says, when we go to the pen, so let's play ball. I'm talking baseball. Jose Reyes, Mr. Wright, amazing baseball. Delgado's bat is dynamite. Pedro, Tom, and Billy, they're all set. And Carlos Beltran, he's as good as it gets. Talking baseball. Baseball and the Mets. I'm talking baseball and the Mets.
Los Mets, Los Mets, Los Mets.
Amazing baseball, baseball.
Los Mets, Los Mets, Los Mets.
Hablando baseball, the Metropolitan.
Los Mets, Los Mets, Los Mets.
Talking baseball. The new breed were crazy with Rod, Keneal, and Casey. The Amazons were the brand new kids in town. From the Polo Grounds to Shea, they played the game their way. By hook and by crook, they wrote a new book when they were around. I'm talking baseball. Roger Craig and Jerry Amazon. Baseball. Elio